Welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Mariko, and for today's video is I will show you how or what are the functions of these two products, which is the Galaxy Alpha Projector Light and this one is the Galaxy Alpha Projector One. So now I will also show you how to use it. But first, we will have this one, the Galaxy Alpha Projector Light. So first, it has a remote control, this one have a remote control that allows you to take full control of the Galaxy Alpha Projector Light at limited color options with an RGBW dial, brightness options, ability to control the rotation speed, set timers, and so much more. And it also have a multi-color, which have 4 single colors. It has red, green, blue, and white, which can be combined at will to match the color you like. Single or multi-color cycles modes engulf all rooms. So you can choose either just white, red, green, or blue. But if you want to combine the color, for example, if you want to combine the white and red, or the green and blue, or the white and green, or the blue and red, or blue and white, then it's fine. You can combine it. But if you just want to have a single color, then it's also fine. It really don't have a problem at all. So you can choose whatever color of the light you want. And the next, it also have a star sparkle mode. Innovative 2 different star sparkle modes, always on mode and breathing mode. So it's either you want to make the stars just steady, or you want the light of the stars will going to blink or going to fade. So it's either in you, you can set it, and it's just so simple. You're just going to press this one at the center in the remote control, and then it will do whatever you want. And the next, we also have a built-in Bluetooth speaker. Listen to your choice of music with the built-in Bluetooth speaker while immersing yourself in a sea of drifting stars and clouds. So yes, you can also use it as your speaker. So even if you're watching movies or listening to music in YouTube, then it's fine. You see, you hear that background there and also that light. I connect my Bluetooth from my phone into here, and then I have that, and then you can also see that the light is going to sync to the music. But that is just the music that I choose to avoid any copyright claim. Okay, so also sound activation mode. The sound control mode enables the lights to sync with the music and switch colors as sounds change, adding fun to every party. So that's what I said earlier, that the lights will going to sync with the music. So you just press this microphone button in your remote control, and then yeah, it will adjust to the music. But there are people that don't want, or person that don't want to, you know, just want to have the light steady, then it's also fine. Just press it again, the microphone, and it will cancel. Okay, what else? They also have a timer switch. Support 1 hour or 2 hours and auto turn off. Its resume functions the light setting before, allowing to sleep with familiar lights. So it have here a 1H and 2H. So one, if you want to set this one for just 1 hour, then just press it, and then it will blink 3 times. That means it's the timer is set. But if you want 2 hours, then just press the remote control, the 2H, and then it will blink again 3 times, and then that means it's set. But if you want to cancel the timer, then just press this H with that line, and then it will blink 3 times. That means it's set. But if 2 hours is not enough for you, or you want it on 3 hours or 4 hours and or more, then but yeah, don't worry, because this will turn off automatically after few hours of using. So if you have your kids and you don't want to stand up just to turn it off because they're going to sleep, it's fine because it will turn off automatically. Yeah, that is so nice, right? So that's are the features of it, and I already told you what some or how to use the remote control. And yeah, so now I think I did not say first how to use this LED. So if you just want the moon and the stars, then just press the LED. But if you want that the LED and the moon and the stars are there, then just press it again. Now let's go to this Galaxy Alpha 1 projector, this one. So it's like a UFO design. Yeah, and then this one also have this one don't have a remote control, but it has a smart app. Yeah, so you can download the smart app to control this this is our Galaxy Alpha projector one. So it has an app features. Our smart app allows you to take full control of the Galaxy projector. Unlimited color options with an RGB dial, brightness options, ability to control the rotation speed, meteor, set timers and schedules, and so much more. You can also switch to a different universe with a touch of your fingers from anywhere and witness authentic visualizations of the elliptical galaxy. And then it also have a built-in speaker. Listen to your choice of music with the built-in Bluetooth speaker while immersing yourself in a sea of drifting stars and clouds. So yeah, you can listen to the music with this one, or you can also watch movies with this one. So you can, you know, when you will have listen music in the YouTube, or in the you watch movies in the Netflix or in Disney and or in the sky and etc., then you can use this one. It also have a unique meteor. Comes with a unique and original meteor functions. If lucky enough to watch a shooting star streak across the heavens, why not repeat your dream 3 times before the meteor disappears? I hope then your dream will come true. It also have a timer switch. Support 1 hour and 2 hour timer, and again, it will automatically turn off after a few hours of using. It resumes functions, shows the lights setting before, allowing to sleep with familiar lights. So now in the smart app with this one, in the iOS, we called it Starlight. Okay. And then in that app, when you open it, it's well like this. It has a brightness. You can control the brightness of it. If you want to make it so bright, then it's fine. If you don't want to make it so bright, then it's also fine. And then you can control also the volume of this one when you have your music. And then it also have that green one that controls the brightness of the stars. And then now when you will press that, it's like a paint something, then it will shows you to the color, so you can adjust it if you want that clouds, yeah, that one, or the light. If you want to make it red, yellow, green, blue, sky blue, pink, red, or if you want to mix that two colors, or yeah, whatever you want, then you can adjust the colors of it. So this one have more colors of your choice than this one. Also, it have its own music already. So it has like a fire effect, a train effect, or a clouds effect, or a wind effect. And what is I really like is that music. Okay, so that is what I really like, that it's perfect for your kids when they're going to sleep, and then just turn it on, and then yeah, just you know, just have this music. So it's already, you don't need to have like a Bluetooth of it with your or with the YouTube or something with your phone, because it already have a music on its own. And also it has like what I said earlier, you can have like meteors, and you can also control how you want the light or the clouds to move, either too slow or too fast, or to from, you know, from fast to slow, then you can also control it. It's not a problem. So yeah, and so much more. So I think that is how you will use it. Well, if you will ask me what are the difference between two, one is more bigger than this one, and this one have a UFO size, a UFO design, I mean, and this one is yeah, like this one, just a light. And also it, this one has its own music, and I think this one, yeah, don't have music on its own. It has more colors than this one. It has more colors of whatever colors you want to choose, and yeah, it has more functions than this one. Yeah, so if you're going to ask me, the both of them are really nice. You can use it whatever you want, but yeah, this one of course have lots more features than this one. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and if you wish to purchase this product, don't worry, I will put in the description below the link on where you will purchase it. And if you want to have a discount, then just use the Mariko02 blogs coupon code to get a 10% discount. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And if you always want to get notified every time I upload a new video, just click there the bell button. I hope to see you again in my next video. Bye!